Remind me to remind Patrick we have to go over the maple sugar bit when he gets here, the comedy bit. Yeah, that's all paid for. Those are good ads. Oh, it's a beautiful fall day out. Thank you.
Patrick, yeah, ready to pick. 2:30. See you then.
It would be Tuesday next week, because I'm shooting the commercial Monday for dogs.
Green tow behind tanker, spread liquid fertilizer. Mert spread fur. Ain't playing no tune called Soldiers Join, and he played a wonder called a Boston Boy. Best of all was Jenny Lynn to me, that went to Philly to begin. Playing in a bouncing down, hound healing about the town. Played a fiddle on how rain, head top, hear it sing.
Bellows Falls, November 3rd, Opera House in Lebanon. This is November 10th, right in your area. So, first ones are good.
Cool.
Close to you.
Yeah. All right, man.
Awesome, yep. Man.
Thanks. Yep.
I'm 57 years old, right in the prime of my life, or a little beyond it. Back in the day, they said 57 was a little beyond the prime of your life. Now they tell you every year you're in the prime of your life because they want you to keep buying stuff, and we do because we ain't got no discipline. And we got Amazon Prime. Yeah, my buddy loves it. Oh, Ross, you ought to get Amazon, he said. You order it, and the afternoon comes the next morning, and I'm like, Ralph, I didn't know you were in a hurry. I've seen your lawn. No discipline. Kids got no discipline. I was disciplined by a member of America's Last Great Generation. Now the parents give the kids timeouts. What's a timeout anyway but a sports strategy that rests players? I was at a diner the other day in Lindenvale. Kid was raising heck. Father points to him, Johnny, one more time, I'm going to give you time out. Kid looks at his father and says, great, Dad, I'll rest up. And you give me time back in, I'll come out guns a-blazing, tear you and every other honyok in this restaurant new tacho. How do you like me now, Daddy?
It's not hard work, but I work hard at it. To bring it to you, New Hampshire and Vermont Comedy and Music Tour. Patrick Ross on the fiddle, and I'll be there being funny. See you there.